Here's a great singer, and Columbia Records is mighty proud of him. The Grand Ole Opry is mighty proud of him, too. As a matter of fact, he's one of our favorites here in Nashville. And it's my pleasure to introduce him to sing a great song called Bouquet of Roses. Here's George Morgan. And here's a great song. George?
I'm sending you a big bouquet of roses, one for every time you broke my heart. And as the door of love between us closes, tears will fall like petals when we part. I begged you to be different, but you'll always be untrue. I'm tired of forgiving, now there's nothing left to do. So I'm sending you a big bouquet of roses, one for every time you broke my heart. You made our lover's lane a road of sorrow, till at last we had to say goodbye. You're leaving me to face each new tomorrow with a broken heart you taught. I know that I should hate you after all you've put me through, but how can I be bitter when I'm still in love with you? So I'm sending you a big bouquet of roses, one for every time you broke my heart.
Attaboy, George. Thank you very much.